Okay, so as you can see here, I chipped an arrow or cracked it by hitting it with another arrow. My indoor range is about 10 yards, and it's just from the bathroom door into the spare bedroom, or where I call it the podcast studio room, where I do my editing and so on and so forth. But you see the structure of the arrows that I'm using. Okay, so the wooden ones, as you can tell, are easily manipulated by the other arrows, and I was using a field point on that arrow as well, so it would be different if it had been hit by a cutter. That probably would have cut a lot more material off. So we're just looking at this, and we are seeing how the arrows are going to react on contact with each other. So stay tuned for more, and we will be getting more content to you and information on the three-part series. I'm going to be doing finishing up part one today. So I want you guys to stay tuned, stay aware, and we'll see you again soon.